We have done it. Shrine before we drown. Should come in handy.
Croft, I bet you got all sorts of ancient artifacts at home. You don't need that one, do you?
Wonderful. Who's Carter? Why don't I hold on to this for now, just to be sure.
gather up your dead god's fingers and toes till the end of time. But only I hold domain over the powers of Duat.
Not for long. Dear, what is that smell?
Those vents bring the gas up from beneath the earth. We'll need your torch here.
Oh my goodness! It still works! Look, the water is heating up. For more of those gas vents.
Moments.
We'll need to make our way through to light that vent. mind the gap.
Now, to light the vent.
But we'll need to light it somehow. Satisfying. this pool heats up, the gas is directed to the next vent. Another vent, but this one appears to be off. Oh, damn. We need to keep that switch pressed. Not very subtle, but they do have their uses. Heats up, the gas is directed to the next vent. Oh, damn. We need to keep that switch pressed. Huh. Not very subtle, but they do have their uses. think it through.
We are close. We have brought the fire nearly to the end.
time to run. Quickly now.
Now, back to the shrine.
So, Croft!
Carter, I'm going to be very clear now. Whatever question you were planning to ask, the answer is no.
Thank you.
With Osiris's strength, we can put an end to this flood and face Sobek.
Clockwork model. It can control the weather too?
Osiris was the wisest of us. He created this machine as a safeguard, so that no one god could wield their powers against him.
If Set had full control of this device, he would threaten the entire world. The water has opened new paths, but it looks like Osiris has a preference.
This is but a setback! When I return, I will be the lord of the entire world!
It does my heart good to hear him this angry. Osiris with us. It is time.
Great Subic! These are mortals that entered your holy reigns and slaughtered your followers! Show them how a real god repays his debts!
Ha!
swim out to him. It's the only way. A canopic jar. We have come a long way. I only hope it will be enough.
The world turns to ice, and I am near.
Do not listen to him. We will be victorious. We must.
There. We're getting close.
Let us hope we're not too late.
Incredible. The ice has formed a bridge.
Thank you.
This is the tomb of Osiris's architect. There must be some way of thawing such ice.
But he's not a villain here. Look, that's him protecting Ra. And over there, he's keeping travelers from harm. This mural, it's one of the oldest we've seen.
Indeed. Set was once family, a beloved brother of Osiris.
Those days are gone. Set has broken the holy cycles and seeks to bring the world to ruin. He is a shadow of what he once was, forgotten by the mortals who once revered us. Even gods despair when there is nothing but the void to keep them company. The Set you see here is a myth now.
Even the tombs are frozen.
Set's power has grown beyond measure. Let us pray we are not too late.
Pray to whom exactly?
We are in no position to be discriminating.
Should warm things up a bit.
Thank you.
We've got...
These poor souls once sacrificed themselves to build this engine, and now Set demands they fight for him, even in death.
calls for caution.
Thank you.
Let's time this right. Not a moment to spare. Wasn't so bad.
Osiris's architect was a genius, but I suspect he was more than a little mad. There must be some mechanism to clear a path here.
Moving. Judging by the heat from below, we've just about restarted the engine. Ominous.
Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set. Take heed. One wrong step, and there will be no one left to stand against Set.
A few less spikes to deal with.
Thank you.
We need to make a path.
The way forward is open.
Going that way.